Now, my answer to this question might actually shock you, what I actually think of websites, logos, business cards and stuff like that. And I actually think that it could be beneficial. Like I know I'm trying to get this point across without putting too much emphasis on one side or the other. But like obviously when you look at income producing activities, building your website or spending hours building your website, getting business cards made and all that, you know, it's the wrong thing to put all your time and effort into, especially when you're just starting out. But with that being said, say for example you've spent the first 2 hours or 3 hours of the day, you know, doing client outreach, cold calling, cold emailing, anything like that to get in the clients, and you've got hours left to spare, then definitely invest time into building the website. You know, buy the business cards because it can be beneficial, and there are still a lot of like traditional clients or traditional companies that do like to have like the business card or to do like do like to have a little look at your website and stuff like that. I do think that that can put you apart or separate you from the rest that hasn't got the website, that hasn't got the business card. Like when I just started out, I did spend too much time on that website. I had no idea how to build a website. I literally built that website from scratch. When I had my online coaching company, my cousin actually helped me. But this time, like I thought at the start that I was going to be building websites for clients as well. So I thought, okay, I do need to learn this. You know, I do need to teach myself how to build a website. So built my website from scratch, spent hours and hours and hours on it. Didn't even have a single client just yet. Didn't even do any type of client outreach. So like I spent so much time on this website and I didn't even have a client. Obviously that is the wrong way to go about it, to get to go about it. But once the website was up and running, like it was a really good like reference point. You know, when people ask me about my business or anything like that, I'll go, oh, just search it, www.brandpreneur.com. You know, if I'm in like some kind of network event, which I'm not in quite often, but you know, if I'm somewhere, like say for example, there's this massive office in Amsterdam where there's all types of startups and I think it's called like Startup Bootcamp or something like that. You know, they all get together and they're all in this massive building. And I was there for one client who I was doing like a content creation project for, and someone walked in, was talking to the clients, you know, like these sort of like way together, and he said like, you know, what are you off, who are you, you know, introduce yourself. And I said, explain what I've done, and I said, you know, if you need any help, here's my business card. And that guy phoned me up like 2 days later saying, you know, I found your business card on my desk, you know, remembered the conversation we had, you know, what is it actually that you offer, you know, like stuff like that does separate you from the rest. Like if I was there and I was like, I do social media, but I haven't really got like a website, I need to prove that I do it, you know what I mean, then I would have never gotten that call off that client and never was able to do another content creation job for that client, you know what I mean. Like I would have lost out on money there just for not having that little business card. So do I think you need it? Is it absolutely essential? No, definitely not, especially nowadays. You know, you don't really need the business cards and stuff like that, but there are still so many conservative traditional clients and businesses out there that do appreciate it, and you can separate yourself from the rest. You know, it is like it does make it a little bit more serious rather than you say, you know, oh yeah, I do social media, you know, when you've actually got the business card and stuff like that. You know, quick tip though, like when I done the business cards, I went on Vistaprint, I think it was like €15 for I think 250 business cards, something like that. And then they offered me like for an extra €5 you can double them. In the end I ended up with 1,000 business cards and he only ever handed out like 10 of them. So I've got like 900 business cards like still in my cupboard. Don't make the same mistake as I did, you don't need that many business cards nowadays. You know, so get yourself a few business cards if you want, you know, to get started out and to separate yourself from the rest, but you don't really need it. Anyway guys, hope you got something out of this video. If you got any questions for me, let me know in the comments down below. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of me. Also follow me on Instagram because I'm quite active on the gram. Thanks for watching, see you guys in the next one.
Gotta do what I gotta do.